start to see little Parent Trap Kitty Heron make some real Lilo type decisions. She's supposed to go hang out with the math teacher TGI Fridays. Instead, she decides to go to Aaron's costume party. Can we discuss that for a minute? Aaron loves his mother so much, right? He loves her so much that she goes out of town and he invites a bunch of sexually active teenage girls over to the house in slutty costumes to rub themselves all over her beautifully covered couches. I'm just giving you this lecture while our lead actress changes her costume.
That's okay.
Are you ready? Oh great, she shows up dressed as a dead celebrity, which she calls, does anybody know? An ex-wife, that's correct. You get to keep drinking and pay for it.
Oh my god, I didn't know you would be at the party. Hi. Oh my god. Who are you?
Katie.
Okay, why are you dressed so scary? Halloween. Oh my god, do you know who is so hot and such a good kisser? Fred Ryback.
Karen?
That's your cousin.
No, it's fine, because he explained to me that we have our first cousins, and then we have our second cousins, and then we have our third cousins, and then we have our fourth cousins, and then we have... No.
Is it, like, illegal? Like,
yes.
Am I going to jail?
Her body, her bitches, and her boyfriend.